You're kidding me, right? Really? That's weird. Okay, well. Well, that's very, very good news, really. Yeah, we can... For no apparent reason, it's fine now. For real? Yeah, it's fine. What? Okay, well, I think let's not complain and we'll just accept it. Jeez, okay, great, man. Wow, that definitely helps a lot. Whoa, grab. Okay, welcome everybody. Welcome back to Grow Home. I'm just like testing my frames and settings and stuff like that, and it's a lot better now. Swing. Ah, I forgot how much fun this game is. Oh yes. Shush, it's been a while, man. I haven't played games in a while now. Yes, I've been very busy. All sorts of other non-important stuff. Non-gaming related. Well, actually, no, that's not true. Yeah, it was semi-gaming related. Okay, so what we need still here is the fruit of waterfall-loving trees, mystery in the jaws of danger, rare pink-petaled plants, likes to be near springy trees, wiggly worm glows in the dark, I think I know where that one is, and a golden flightless bird, also in the coldest of extremes, grows in the dark like a veggie stalactite. Okay, so... But we have to go up, right? Yeah. We have to grab these stuff and grow them up. Oh yeah. This is where we were. Remember? Oh yeah. Yes. Yeah. It's just been a very long time. Okay. Let's go. Run, bud, run. Bud is moving. But we can move faster. I think we just use that teleporter over there, bro. Is it? Yeah. No! What happened? Yeah, you need to... It's delicate, bro. It's delicate. You need to land. If you're in the air, then Bud will fly. Remember, you have a momentum, yeah? But you need to be on the leaf, and now just press jump slightly. There we go. And then while I still have forward momentum, we use the... Yes! Yeah, see? I can move up, right? Use left stick and press X. Yes, where am I now? No, man. Now I'm lower. I'm lower now. Am I lower? Yeah. Now I want to be up, bro. Up. No, man. You're teleporting to the same place. What's going on? What? You're screwing it up. Okay, wait. Hold on. Lay up. Have I not climbed to the top? No, I don't think I have. What? Really? So I've boosted all the way to there, but I haven't... I can't remember what happened last... Ooh, where were you going? Where are you going? Reverse. Ooh. Okay, listen, bro. We'll just take a run up. Yeah, we'll just take a run up, bro. Run, jump. Boost! Flower. There we go. Crap. There we go. Very nice. Okay, so now up. Yeah, up. Use these leaves, then you'll go up faster. Land. And hoop. Boost. Flower. Or not. No. Yeah. That's fine, yeah. We want to save those petals for later. Okay. So, what did we do here last time? Well, there's a crystal over there, so maybe we should grab that. Yeah, we should. We want all the crystals, so... I can see there's a... Reverse! What happened now? Sorry, there was too much forward momentum. There you go, what's that? 0 out of 8, I don't know what that is. There's crystal there, there's a crystal there. Wow, there's a lot there, yeah. Okay, we'll grab this. This is what allows me to grow. Yeah, I can grow this. Oh, up, up, bro. Up, 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 up. There we go. Yeah, yeah, here it is, here it is, here it is. Was that good? I don't know, I don't know. Bring it in, bring it in, bring it in. There we go, yeah. Sweet. Okay, that should be good. It should be good. We should be okay. We should be okay. Let's go down. Let's go down, 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 down. Down more. There was a crystal, Yamus, man. Where is that crystal? It was here. We went like really close by it, but we didn't get it. Yeah, see, look at my crystallometer. My crystal meter is... It was like here, right? We just... Oh, snap. Can you see it? Yeah, I can see it. It's in here. Oh, crap, but I can't grab it now. You serious? Yeah, I can't grab it. It's here. It's in here. You can see the light glowing. This has never happened before. Okay. What can we do now? The only thing that I can think of is we grow another star plant right into this. Is it? Yeah, because remember they automatically sort of get it for you if you... If you like ram it into a crystal, okay. Where's the closest one? That's to the left here. To the left. Crap. Okay, so where do we have to grow it? We have to grow it into... SC. Where was it again? Yeah, I don't miss. Yeah, I think it's there. No, no. Turn, turn, turn. Oh, come on. It can't turn now. It's too sharp. Did we screw it up now? Can I now never get that one? Can I never get 100%? Oh, my word. No, no, no. We can do it. We can do it. Hold on. Just... It can be done. It can be done. It can be done. Yeah, there it is. Yeah, yeah, there it is. Yeah, see? Use this one over here. Yeah, 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 yeah. Use this one over here. Okay, where is it? It's there. It's here. Slam it in, slam it in. Yes! Like a boss, dude. I'm telling you, what an epic strategy. It worked, it did work. We did get the crystal. And what about the other ones? Underneath? I don't know. Just go get the sneaky first. That bird? Is he... One of the specials. No, I think I already got this one. Yeah, I don't think he's a unique. Okay, the red. Yeah, we need that red thing now. The red. What's his name? How do you call it? Teleporter. Teleporter. Doesn't it have a name? I don't know. Can't remember. Ooh. You have now complete aerial mobility. Aerial mobility. Well, still not complete. Complete is I can fly, like, permanently. Do you get that? I can't remember. I don't know. There we go. Oh, does a little... Mom, what a diverse range of plant life. Okay, and grab ya. Grab it, bro. Hey, 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 wait, wait, wait. There we go. There we go. Telerouters. There's no flies on you. It gets complicated. Oh, that's a reference to The Fly. Have you watched it? It's actually a good movie. It's an old classic movie. Horror movie of some guy inventing a teleporter and then a fly gets in. While he's doing it, and then he becomes half fly. It's rather interesting. I actually recommend it. I definitely highly recommend it because it's like before CG and stuff. Like it's a classical film. Because I mean, I heard about it, but I never watched it. And then I decided one day, you know what? Screw it. Let me go watch it. And then I watched it, and I was very impressed. Is that also a crystal? I think that's a crystal. Ooh. Come on, bro. Come on, bro. Come on, bro. There we go. I think we need to get one of these telerouters. Yeah, that's correct, right? Oop! Yeah! Whoa! Yeah, the new jetpack is really nice. Okay, but we need to get this thing down here. Come on, break off. Okay, yeah, success. Exit, yeah, we got it. We need to, this is one of the stuff we haven't collected, right? Yeah. Okay, can we push it up here? I hope so. It's my new jetpack. There we go, yeah. Come on, analyze. Yeah, sweet, dude. Item scanned? Yeah, we go. Very nice. Now we'll just get it out here again. Yes. Wait. Yeah. Sweet. Oh. Yeah. Woohoo. I'm on fire now. Yeah, I'm telling you. Telling you, bro. There's another one over there. Whoa. Up, bro. Whoa. Ow. There's another one in the river. Grab. Where is it? It's below. Whoa, no. Fight the water. Oh. Yes, my small little jetpack. Come on. Up into the air, grab, yeah. No. I need a new petal, dude. Yeah, my flower is like basically broken. I think there's some more over here. Whoa, there's a petal. There's the petal, there's a... Grab. Yeah, pull. There we go, now it's in my backpack. And there's a lot of glowing going on over here. If you can see down here below me. That must be a crystal, what do you think? I don't know. Let's go around here. Oh. Yep. Land. Whoa. Anything? No, my meter is slightly up, but not too much. I can't see a crystal. Can you see a crystal? No. Is it up? No, it increased. It did increase, and then it decreased again. It must be like... Yo, wait. I can hear it? You can hear it, no? Yeah, I can hear it. I think it's here to the left. There we go, to the left. I hear it here to the left. Yes! Okay, so now we have 66. There's another one, though. Is it? Yeah. The meter is increasing. I hear it. Where is it? I hear it. To the right. There it is. See it. Come on. Okay, 67. So we have 33 to collect still? Yeah, I think that's correct. Let's see over here. Oop. We use that as stopping power. What's up there? I don't know. Let's see. Oop. Another crystal. Whoa. Yeah, I think I hear it to the right here. I think it's up there. Can we go there? I think with my new jetpack, yes. Where is it? Where do you hear it? It's down, it's reverse. Has to be here. Whoa! No, no, what happened? Ah, I fell down. Ah, no, man. Can we make it to the wall? Make it. Make it. Make it to the wall. Make it to the wall. You have to disengage, yes. I made it. Okay. Climb. Climb. I'm climbing. Okay, now you, once you get a good horizontal angle, I mean a vertical angle, then you can fly up. It's up there, bro. Yeah, 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 yeah. Yeah, well, first we'll... we'll grab a replacement. Have I unlocked the leaves yet? I think I have. Let's just get closer. Whoa, 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 whoa. What, what was that? What was that? I don't know. I just jumped up for no reason. There we go. Where was it? It was here, down here. There we go, yeah. Okay, good. Now... did we get this one? I'm thinking about the datas now. Did we get this one? Whoa, 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 slow down there, slow down there. Oh, I think this is one of those shoot ones, the ones that shoot you up. Question is, can I take it with me? Let's climb in it. Let's see. Whee! No, it's not something that I can... ah, there we go. I see it. I see it. Let's go around this side. Check if there's any more. My meter is going up. Can you hear it? Crystal, sort of. It's to the right. It's right, it's to the right here. Where is it? I don't know. Should have been there. Maybe it's down on the side of the mountain. Where? I'm like on the side, you know, below. Or it's inside the cave. I think if I remember, there was a cave here. You can't get it to it from this side, right? No, I think it's from the other side. And I think these ones are the cave ones. Oop, this one is on the side though. Yeah, okay. Oh, we're doing well, dude, is it? Yeah, 30 more? 30 more. 30 more. The cave entrance was... yeah, to the side, I think. Yeah. Ooh, grab. Grab it. Yeah, I'm trying. I think my arm... don't worry, I made it. I grabbed it. I grabbed it, it's okay. Because if you, yeah, if you hang on the... as long as we got, as long as we got it, it's okay. Mom resurrected us, so it was okay. So as long as we got it, because if you stand on that, these floating stones, they sink. And if you stay in the water for too long, he drowns, he shuts down. It was here, man. He said, yeah, it was here, but where is that AK vintage now? Ah, there's another one up there. Oh man, this new jetpack makes a huge difference. There we go, yeah. Okay, 28 to go, 28 to go. It was here, man. Is it? Yeah, it was here. Careful, don't go too fast. Yeah, yeah, we're landing on this side and then where? Where, man? There. I knew it. It was here somewhere. Ooh, and yes, these are the wiggly worms that I have to take. Okay, grab one. I have you now. Okay, yeah. The good thing is I have my strong jetpack now, so... oh, come on. You're kidding me, right? Is it going to at least flow with the... go with the flow, no? Jeez, what? Are you kidding me? How am I supposed to do this? Because I have to get one of them to the telerouter, yeah? Correct? Yes, that is correct. How am I going to do that? I don't know, I have no idea. Maybe I have to grab them with both hands. Yes, can I pull this rock? I don't know. Whoa, the earth just inverted. Nah, dude, those rocks are... Yes! I'm so weak. Yes, come on, bud, get some... Okay, whoa, don't lose him. Yeah, grab him with both hands and then just go across once. There we go, yes. There we go, okay, now we'll just walk. We'll walk with my friend here. Just a little bit, yeah, don't go too fast. Because if my momentum and the object I'm carrying as momentum is too different, then we get separated. Then we get pushed from away from each other. Okay, so where do I have to get to go? I have to get into the telerouter to be scanned. Oh! Easy, dude, easy. Yeah. Chill. Chill, bruh. We'll make it. There we go. Yeah, we can get some speed. Yeah. Guess the day and night cycles are faster, yeah. Very fast. Oh, I'm out of juice. Whoa, don't go to the left. Yeah, that's a big hole to the left. Come on. You can make it. Oh, yes, finally. Yeesh. Damn, that guy was difficult to scan. Yes, I'm gonna get a lot of points for that. But what's the point for scanning these things? You get like unlocks. I think you get different. Yeah, I see here in data bank. Here we go. The ripe fruit of the indigenous palm tree is rich in vitamins and flavorful juice. Oh, I thought it would say flavor juice. Oh my god. You could make yourself a healthy and delicious breakfast drinky from palm apples if you had a food blender and a stomach. Oh yeah, because I'm a robot. Eek must be the lava form of something. Ugh, it wriggles. Really? That's it. That's all I get. But once you complete, once we complete it, I think you get the unlock. I'm not sure. Is this where you get that? You get the ninja unlock, right? Where you, I think you get like twice the jump speed. It's like double your jump height or something like that. And the first time. Do you believe in ghosts, bud? I don't, obviously. There we go. So what's down here then? I don't know. This is another cave. That's in another cave. I don't have to scan this guy, do I? I don't think I have to. I hope not. We'll try and do it without him, because otherwise it'll be a nightmare to try and scan this guy. Because I can't really pull him. Yeah, I can't pull him. He's too heavy for me to pull. Jeez, man. Is this where I got this thing in here? I don't know. What did you do over here? I don't know. Whee! Grab. Oh, snap. What's this out of 8? I think that's the new star plant goals. Yeah, oh! Look at that jetpack. No, come on, bud. Come on. Work with me, bro. Work with me, bro. Work with me, bro. Work with me. Yes. Yes. Okay, so next up is we've gone to the cave, we've gotten, I think, all the crystals, I'm not sure, but we'll have to check back later. I mean, eventually it's going to be like a crystal hunt of like that one or two or the three, you know, like we'll be down to the last two or three that we'll have to desperately search for. It's always like that if you want to, if you have to, you know, get 100%. Ooh, a leaf. Yes, yes, yes. I want a leaf. That gives us the gliding ability, correct? Yes. We can glide like this, but I have to put it off before I crash, because if I crash then... Okay, yep. And then back to our original mission. Yeah, I don't think it'll make it. So let's go a little bit to the left. So that if I have to grow a new one, I'll just go to the right. Okay. Done. Okay. Man, this is such a cool game idea. Whoa. You see, that's why I actually prefer the petals, because it gives you a little bit more control. Okay, so we go up and around, and then we'll go here. It should make, yeah, this should definitely make it. Up or down? No, definitely go up, because, I mean, otherwise I have to climb the thing. I don't want to climb it. Really? Oh, come on. Further than we imagined. Yeah, no, it's pretty far. Yeah, it is actually pretty far. Look how far it is, dude. And then we'll grab this one. There we go. Yep, and... Does it count? Yeah, it counts. Is it? Yeah. There we go. Let's look at the main one there. Can we get it into view? We can. There we go. There it grows. Wow, that's a lot for one. Oh, no. That is a lot for one. Yeesh, look at that. Okay, well, before we go there, let's just go back. So that's what we grew now. How does Bud do it, though? It's a good question. How does he do it? I don't know. Maybe he has, like, I don't know, electric... He has implants or something. I mean, he's a bio... What? A bio... something droid. A botanical droid. Like a botanical utility droid. I think that's what he is. Bud, a botanical utility droid. Whoa, where are you going, Bud? Oh, no. Let's see if we can get some momentum here. Nope, off the climb. Careful. Because if I crash the leaf, then it goes away, right? I think so, yeah. Yeesh, what happened here, man? Yeah, the glider isn't good for control. It's good for distance. Whoa! Did I get these? Are these the ones that I have to scan? No, I can't. I don't think I can pull these out. No, I don't think that's the ones. Let's just go check back. Oh, there's another crystal here. Let's just check here quickly. Which are the ones I have to... Does it look like them? It does look like them. It does look like these ones. I can't get them out, man. What's going on? It looks like them. It does look like that. But how do I scan something I can't pull out of the ground? I don't know. I can't get... Oh, there we go. Force. That's how you do it. But I do have a problem. What? It's in a very inconvenient location. Oh, grab him. Lose my cargo. Okay, so can I fly all the way back with this? I don't know. I have no idea. Okay, well, you don't know unless you try. No! Oh, he flies with his right hand, so I have to grip with my left. Will that work? I don't know, go to the left. I can't, the camera! Camera, don't fight me, camera, don't fight me. Oh no, it's too late. Maybe we'll get more opportunities? Did I get the crystal? I don't even know. Oh! Okay, yeah. Run. Yes. Okay, so, oh, he uses his right hand, so grab with your left. I think I got the crystal. Yeah, grab with your left. Yeah, see, you just need force. Okay, so grab with your left hand, and then fly with my right. Yeah. It should work. You know, unless I crash. Okay, well, there is one over there. Yeah, is it? Yeah, the very... Regen at the very bottom. That's where we started, right? Do you think I can sort of slow myself down? Because there it is. Yeah, I can see the teller out there. Maybe we can aim it perfectly. Oh! Like a boss! Oh, like a boss! What a legend! Are you kidding me? This does not count. I did all that trouble and it didn't count. Oh, I definitely counted. It's the pink petals, man. Yeah, of course. It should have counted. Yeah, it's this stuff. Yeah, it's the pink petals. Yeah, I know. Why doesn't it count? I went through all the trouble, man, damn it. What the... Are you serious? It doesn't count? I fell all the way from there, and it was, like, for nothing. Well, maybe we'll have another opportunity. Maybe it's the wrong kind. I don't know. It's the right kind, bro. I don't think it's the wrong kind. Okay, well, let's put it in my thingy here, and then let's teleport with it. Let's see if I can... The left stick to navigate, X to teleport. Ah, can't teleport with it. What happened? No, it would have worked. I just crashed. I crashed and then my leaf broke. Ah, I see. Yeah, it was unfortunate. Do we go up now or right? I think we go here. To the right here, yeah. To the right here. Whoop. Grab. There we go. Wait, where am I supposed to go now? This way? I think it's this way, yeah, this way. Let's just go there. I mean, the first islands you see, let's just go there. What happens if I leave the plant? Where does it grow? I think it grows in a direction. Yeah, I think it grows towards the nearest green. No. Okay. Woo. Yeah, don't mess up. I don't have another fallback here. Woo. Okay, so wait. There's nothing down here. Yeah, there's nothing here. Well, okay, let's go there anyway. I mean, if you grow these, then more of those sprouts grow on top of this, yeah. So let's go over there. Or this one, I mean. Yeah, look, it won't make it anyways, yeah. So that is just like a neutral little island over there that does nothing. Yeah, it seems like that. I mean, here we go, we have another sprout over here. Oh. Okay. Boo! Yeah, I'm trying. Okay. Yeah, let's just go over here first. What is over there? I don't know. It doesn't want to. I'm pushing it right. It doesn't want to go. There's another one over there. Yes. We're making this elaborate. Yeah. Huh? And up, yeah, and this one goes up. Boom! Not to here, yeah, well, maybe to here, yeah, maybe we'll... so that we can have a path, you know? Have a path here, there we go. Okay, I'm telling you, it's those pink flowers. I think it's just because I crashed. There, I think it didn't work. I think so. Up now, yeah. Up or to the... or to the right. So I think we go through the middle. Yeah, let's go through the middle. And then if we go into the middle, then we'll sprout off from there to the right and to the left. How's that? Yes, we're getting to space levels. Yeah, we're out of the atmosphere now. Yeah, we'll just get over here. And then, from this one, we'll go grab here. Yeah. Okay, yeesh, we're growing a lot now. Yeah. Well, that's the name of the game. Let's grow home. So, yeah, it's sort of a point. Come on, this is where you want to go. This is where. Oh, I'm feeling we're running out of juice. Yeah, we are running out of juice. Damn it! So close. Almost, almost. Okay, there's another one here. I can see it. I'm using our jetpack. Up, up, up. To the right, to the right. Yeah, we almost made it last time, so... do we go all the way up? Yes, all the way up. Make a rather jump down later and then make a proper path. There we go, yeah. Where's the main one? Oh, there it is. It's going like to the left there. You can see, oh, there's another teller out there, eh? Yeah, I can see, I can see, I can see. There's a crystal. Whoa! Easy, bro, easy. Whoa, whoa, grab, grab, grab. Yeah, and jump. And there's another crystal here. I think that's the thing we need to scan. Yep. Whoops. No. Ow, 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 ow. Oopsie, oh, now, yeah, you see, now you... Now we should have had that teller out there. Okay, well, let's go to this jump pad over here. Or, I mean, this booster. Wait, grab a petal. Grab a petal first. Grab a petal first. And then... And then here. Yeah, then here. And now to the left. Where was the teller out there? It was up. It was up. Where's my jetpack? I'm keep pressing jump. Where's my jet? Where was it? It... Yeesh, yeah, I don't know. Easy. Easy, buddy, easy. Okay. Well, we're getting close to our end time now, so... Let's try and wrap it up here. Whoa, jump. Okay. To the left or to the right? There was one. I don't know where it was. Now I can't remember. Yeah. We need some more height. Crap. There we go. Was it there? It has look for a red blinking light. Where was it? Was it there? No, that's where we were. I think it's up there. Is it? Yeah, I think that's the one. Do you have anything over here that can get me there? No. Wait, maybe there's a plant here. Whatever, that will shoot me. Where will that shoot me? Up or left or right? There are crystals here. Shall we get them here? First. Ah, there it is. Okay, it's just hidden. There we go. It's up there, dude. Is it? Yeah, it's up there. Okay, but what about... Oh, there's another one here. Is it? Yeah, there's another crystal here. Oh, it's this one. It's that one. You see, it's not those. It's this one. Oh, okay. You see the difference. Can you see the difference? Well, not really. It's here somewhere. To the right. My ears say it's to the right. There it is. Okay, so that was the pink petals, but if you look very closely, they look tiny bit different. Here, let me show you. Did you see the difference here? Look at these ones. They're slightly different. See, they're more yellow. These are the ones. Okay, so where do I want to get? I want to get this to a teleraptor now. Okay, so shall we go down? Do I have a leaf? I have a petal. I have two. Good enough. We just need it for the landing. Left with the lift. Aim for a teleraptor. Yeah. You say that now. There should be one here. There we go. Okay. We landed here. Wasn't there a teleraptor here? There should be one. There it is. Both hands firmly on the flower and... Jump up! Oh. Once more. Both hands on the flower. Jump and boost! There we go. No, don't throw it away! Jeez, whoa. Easy, bro. That's the one. This is the one. Yes. See, there we go. There's a scanning process. Yeah, I knew it. Yes, dude. Yeah. Okay, so let's check the data back. There we go. That's the one. A pink greyish. Oh, yeah, see, because we already got the greyish. Yes, they look very similar. They do look very similar. Ooh, greyish mutation. Interesting. Something about the colder environment it grows in has led to a slight variation in petal. Yeah, it is slight variation in petal pigmentation and bright yellow center. This is remarkably exciting. I think unusual biological adaptation is my all-time favorite thing. Except you, bud, obviously. Okay. Okay, does this game save automatically? Yeah, I think so. Okay, there, that's it. Thank you very much for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. That's it. I'll see you again next time. Thank you for your time. Cheers. Peace.